Okay. Now, the hair and the face are dry now. Now, I'm going to take my antique white, and I'm going to take my paper clip again, and I'm going to dab a little, put it in there for the eyes. See what I did? That's a little hard to see that. Same thing on this side. Put a little white in there for the eyes. There we go. That's a little bit hard to see, but kind of see it there. Okay. Now, I'm going to take my hair dryer. Let's put it dry that. Alright. Now, I'm going to take my Payne's Gray or my black, and I'm going to make my little my little pupils. Doesn't have to be anything special. And there's the eyes. Now, like I said, at this rate, it's a little bit hard to see, but there's your eyes in there. There we go. Now, while that's kind of drying, I'm going to show you something here. I'm going to take my antique white here. I'm going to put a little bit out here. Stir it up a little bit. And I'm going to go over that gray with it. It's going to give it kind of a shadowing effect on that gray. See what I'm doing? Sort of mixing it in. Give it kind of a where it looks like it's kind of streaked a little bit from agedness. Take your dryer. Give it kind of aging effect, see? Just a little bit of an aging effect on the side, like that. Okay, now, the last thing we're going to do is, let me get my burn umber here. We're going to use a burn umber like this. We're going to give it kind of a little antique look. Bring that face where it shadows back just a little bit. We'll take a little bit larger brush, and we'll take the burnt umber. We're going to make a little, sort of just a little dark. This is what I call a little wash, as I was telling you about. And you mix water with it, and you thin it up. And we're just going to do that and we're going to take that and we're going to kind of go over. See what's happening here? We're going over the flesh tone with that burnt umber. See how it darkens it a little bit? Now you're going to get a little bit on your the bottom here because it's going to, but you just take your paper towel, just get that off the bottom there. Take your, it's going to dry pretty quick. And what you do is you use that to get the, you use a little bit more, makes the face look a little bit darker, gives that darker look to it. All that is burnt umber in a little water. See how it darkens that face? See how it done that? It may get a little bit on here, but you just wipe that off, wash it off, because it's acrylic. But you see how it has a tendency to darken that face a little bit. And you can do it even more.